how to connect your Facebook page and your WhatsApp account. So first of all, you log into your Facebook account on your computer, and then you go to the page that you want to link your WhatsApp to. So my page is here, so I just click on it. And I need to switch it to new page experience, because this page is done using new page experience. So I need to log into it, then only I can add it in. So how do I switch the profile to new page experience? All you have to do is just go to top right, click on the arrow, and then see all profiles, and then just click on the profile of your page. And there it appears. So I'm now acting as this Finance Digital on Facebook. So it is here. You can see there's a button here for you to link your WhatsApp account. You can click on here directly. But if, for example, you don't have this available, you don't see it anywhere. So this is where you go. You go to manage, go to link accounts, and you click on WhatsApp, and then you just have to put your WhatsApp. Then you just have to click send a WhatsApp code. So I received the code here in my phone and I confirm. Now you can see that it is linked to another Facebook account, another Facebook business. So that is the reason why I cannot link it here. You can only have one WhatsApp account linked to one Facebook page. That is the reason why I cannot link it. However, the steps is just as simple as that. So if you want to use the WhatsApp inside this page instead, you have to remove it from the previous page. So I just click OK and that's it, cancel. So yeah, that is how you can do it. You can find it in the new page experience by going to settings, link account. Now there are times where when you open the page, you will immediately show an option at the left menu. So for this profile, it is not there. So I just go back to the profile. You can see that there's nothing here. All right. Now let me go to another of my Facebook page, and I can show you that they have an option which is easier to do it. So if you can view your page through that method, then it'll be great. It'll be easier. So let me just go to this page. For example, this is another page of mine. You can see that it's a little bit different. So I just have to switch the account to this page. I just need to go switch to profile with Facebook SS, see all profile and switch to here. So you can see that's one thing I don't like about new page experience. You have to keep switching, and it's challenging when you have a lot of page to manage. So yeah. All right. So now you can see that at the left side, comparing to this one, there's nothing at the left side of the menu, but there's something here, which is link WhatsApp. So you just have to click on here. And it go to the same page. So same thing as well, I just have to finish it up. So finish it up, you can add a button and you can create post or just skip. Okay, why am I able to connect this instead of connecting it to the other one? Because I've already linked my WhatsApp account into a business manager, and this page belongs to that business manager. So that's the reason why I can connect. So for the other page, it is not linked. That's the reason why I cannot connect. So if you want to connect it, you have to remove the WhatsApp number from that business manager, then only you can put it in, okay? So if you have any questions, just feel free to put the question below, because this could be quite challenging if you have some problems, and I'll try my best to help if it's possible, okay? So yeah, so that's how easily you can connect your Facebook page and your WhatsApp. If you like what I share, give me a like and also subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.